Today I'm using the Bare Minerals Original Loose Foundation Golden Dye 25. I am pouring it out into the cup so I can use it for the first time. I never used Bare Minerals Original Loose Foundation. This is my first time using it. This is a gifted collab with College Fish Food Stuff. Right now I am mixing it up with the brush to apply across my face. It matches my skin tone very well. The only thing is it's kind of messy to apply on for me. But other than that, I really enjoy using it for the first time, and I'm definitely going to use it again. I liked it how it blends in with my skin tone. So if you are a black female in my skin tone, you definitely should try this product out because it matches really evenly with my skin. So I am still applying more product of it. I really liked it a lot, so I definitely would apply this if I go out every day, honestly. And I actually don't wear makeup like that every day, which is funny. But I'm still applying it a little bit in there. I really enjoy this collab, I ain't gonna lie. But I'm still applying. So I'm actually gonna mix it up some more and apply it to my other face to see how it looks in the end. So I'm still mixing it up and applying. On the other side, I have to use both of my hands because I don't have much grip with my other hand. I'm weaker than my other. But it turned out a really good foundation, and I really